Hello children, coming to the last lesson of EVS 1, the name of the lesson is Community Health and Hygiene. So I think in this whole year, you must have heard these words, that how to take care of ourselves when we are sick, how to take care of ourselves when there is this infection going on. So health, to take care of ourselves means to take care of our health and hygiene. What is this hygiene? To keep our surrounding, the things which we use should be kept clean. It should not be a spread of diseases or a place of diseases. We should keep our surrounding, our homes and our environment clean. That is meant by hygiene. The first paragraph in this lesson is going to tell us about community health. Now, this pandemic, this corona, why this has become so much of a disease of worry? Because it spreads through in the community. It is spreading from one person to another person. So, it is a community pandemic. It affects the health of all the people. So, community means we all, which we are living in this environment. Now, what is in the lesson given to us about community health? Means good health. Let us see the good health prospects given in the lesson. What are those? Nutritious food, that is balanced diet, which we have studied. Then personal hygiene, to keep ourselves clean. We should do regular exercise. And we should inculcate or develop good hobbies which will make us healthier. We must make efforts to take good health of all of ourselves in the family and the people we are knowing. Everyone in the society should be free from tension and he should live a happily life. We should help each other to keep ourselves happy and our people around us happy. Good community health and hygiene, how it can be achieved, how this can be successful? By developing good habits of cleanliness and good health. What are the things which affect the community health? Pollution, squalor, means moisture layer. Then epidemic, you are knowing this, infectious disease like corona. Then addiction, if we intake the things which are harmful for our health. Then insect-borne diseases, the things which we eat. And if we intake an insect, then it damages to our health. So to keep a good community health, we should protect the general public, the people, from such diseases and make a happy and healthy life possible for all of us. Now let us see the second paragraph. It is about importance of community health. Now this lesson we are understanding about community health and hygiene. So what is this importance? So, the people of our country are the important factor in the progress of a country. If people are healthy and hygienic or good working capacity, then they can do good work, they can do more work. But if people are not having good health, they cannot do efficiency, they cannot show efficiency in their work, and it can lower the percentage of progress of a country. Their health can be protected by which factors? If they live in a clean environment, if they eat nutritious food, safe drinking water, and if they are given good medical facilities. So mass media, what are these mass media? You are knowing this, that is the computer, television, radio, mobile. So under mass media, welfare programs, by advertisements, people are made aware that how to take care of their health and educate people about the taking care of their drinking water and their food. People are also made aware in every possible way to keep their surrounding clean. It is an offense to spit in the public place. The aim of this ban is to prevent the spread of diseases. We are knowing this, that corona also is spread through our spitting or by the if we sneeze or cough. So many infectious diseases we have studied in the previous lessons by spitting in around the social places or in the surrounding, it can lead to infectious diseases. So it is important for the people to take care of such things and maintain community health and hygiene. The third paragraph is making us understand the threats. What do you mean by threats? That is the dangers which can be prevented, which we use in our day-to-day life, the things which can be easily removed from the dangers of community health. Thus, some points are given here for us to understand that if we take care of these things, we can prevent the dangers of community health. The first point here is burning of old tires. They are saying whether it is right or wrong. If we have used the tires of our vehicles and if we burn it, what we are thinking? We have disposed the garbage, but it has a bad effect on the community health. Its smoke, then the liquids which come out of it, it get mixes with the soil also. And if we inhale such smoke and such toxic smoke, it can affect to our health. So we should not burn the old tires. So it is a danger to the health of the living world. Then spitting anywhere on the road. Yes, if you spit on the roads or in public places, it can have a bad effect on our health. We can spread infectious diseases. Then the third point is using public toilets. Yes, we should use the we should go for toilet in the toilet only. Then looking after domestic animals. Yes, we should take care of domestic animals, provide them clean environment and make them also live a happy and healthy life and give them good medical treatments. Then following doctor's instructions in cases of infectious disease. Now during this corona pandemic, doctors and health workers are informing us how to protect ourselves from this infection. So we should follow the instructions given to us by the doctors. Then wash your hands. You are knowing this every time you are hearing this in this year, that to avoid infectious diseases, we should wash our hands and also wash our hands before eating something. Then throwing the garbage in the proper dustbins. So which is right and wrong, you must have understood now. So you can tick mark in the textbook also or write in your classwork. Then what is the next point here? It is for you, that what happens if polluted water is intaken by us? What type of things can happen? One thing is mentioned here, other you have to write on your own. If we drink polluted water, we can get stomach diseases, intestinal diseases. If we drink then safe water supply, then we can be good in health. We will not get the diseases which are caused by water. We can never have the problems, diseases which are due to the water. Then second point is malnutrition. We should have a good diet, then we can live, our body organs will work in a proper manner and give us lifetime work. Then pollution, yes, it is danger to the environment. It will affect the environment. We are knowing this, that how pollution affects to the environment. So we should protect the environment and make this world live longer. You can add your own points too further. Then ignorance and superstitions. Some people, they believe in superstition, that one tree is having some some type of witches and some type of dangerous you can say feelings in it, or some type of vibrations in it. So all these, and they cut the trees. For example, if there is a wall, a well over there in the villages, they will dispose of that well, put stones and mud in it, and block that water resource. So such type of superstitions, and not to be aware of the facts, should be removed from the society. Then operation and deception, to perceive the good things and understand the importance of nature also. Then to be positive attitude, we should have the positive attitude, we should not always be arrogant. Then what is their addiction? We should intake good things which will not damage our internal organs. If we use such type of things, we will have unhappy family life, and we will also get bad health. Then de-addiction programs, we should listen to the programs, awareness programs, if we want to remove such type of intakes which we are regularly addicted. The next point is wholesome living. What do you mean by this? They are saying if we take care of our health, and then we can live a good and healthy, happy life. So keep ourselves happy and take interest in all things which make us happy and others happy, and not to keep bad emotions with each other. Keep a healthy and happy environment and good feelings for each other. Do not keep hatred and anger and jealousy, these type of emotions, with each other. It is necessary to maintain emotional and physical health to have a good life. So if people in the society think in this manner or live in this manner, they can lead a wholesome, happy, and erase tension, social tension, and decrease the hatred, and develop healthy feelings of friendship, and they can be nurtured, or they can improve a good social harmony or wholesome living in the community. One addiction paragraph is given here, which people are addicted to one type of particular thing to eat, that is tobacco. People are addicted, they get a lifetime habit of this thing to eat. They cannot live without it. So tobacco consumption means which we intake in our stomach. So names of tobacco products from this tree, tobacco tree, which things are made from it, which products are made, the names are given here. That is gutka, cigarettes, bidis, masheri, then mawa, pan masala. So from these leaves of this tree, these things are prepared and people eat this product. So we are knowing many people consume these tobacco products in different ways, in these different, they eat these different products. But this is harmful for their health. A person who chews tobacco continuously, and if someone is telling him that you don't eat, but still he eats it, or he cannot live without it, this is known as addiction. The person becomes dependent on it and cannot give up the habit. So people develop this habit and they become restless if they don't get this product, that is tobacco products. So they are not able to pay attention to anything else. They don't concentrate on their needs of daily livelihood or focus on one particular aim, good aim of life. So when this habit reaches a stage, it is called as addiction. So people are addicted to tobacco and they spit here and there all the time and make the surrounding dirty, which is unhygienic for good community health. So we should avoid such type of addiction. Next part is, what are the bad effects of tobacco addiction? They have mentioned the points in the lesson. Ulcers in the mouth, small boils will be there into our mouth if we eat this or chew this leafy products, tobacco products. Then it will become into dangerous wounds. The boils will become bigger and bigger and painful. If the wounds, they do not heal or they are not cured, then it becomes a serious problem and it can lead to the unbearable disease or incurable disease in the last stage, which is named as cancer. Then if it enters the digestive organs where the food is digested, it leads to the complaints related to the digestion of the food and constant chewing of tobacco. Then what happens, digestive organs can also face the disease of cancer. So any organ, if this product, if it reaches there continuously in our internal organs, it can damage that organ, and that organ can be converted or will become a cancer part. Okay, that body will be in have cancer. Another addiction they are going to tell us in this lesson is alcoholism. Now what is this alcoholism? To drink such type of drinks which are harmful for our health, which is prepared by the fermented or which are thrown away food products, and then it is made into a liquid and then which is intaken. It also have a adverse effects on the body if we drink such type of products. So addiction to alcohol, this is that product is named as alcohol. So addiction to alcohol is called as alcoholism. What are the bad effects of this? It makes the person drowsy and confused. He cannot speak properly, think properly, or hold his body properly. He loses control over all his actions. Then alcoholism can cause diseases of liver, intestine, and urinary bladder. So it can damage these body parts. Then addiction to tobacco or alcohol, these both are very bad habits. So we should stay away from these addictions or these vices. It is one and the same, addiction and vices, bad habits you can say. Never be negligent about health. We should never follow the path of damaging our health. We should try to use the good habits for maintaining good health. The condition of addict becomes pathetic if he intakes these products continuously. Then afterwards he cannot live without these products, and the family also suffers with that person. So how much money also is spent to buy these products and to treat the person also, and everyone has to face that trouble, and time and efforts are also wasted on that person. He has to leave his work and take care of that person and spend money also on him. The family also suffers a lot and faces unhealthy mental health and also unhappy lifestyle. Their life is over, you can say, or ruined, they are saying. Then we must be aware that an addict destroys the full family or entire family. So we should be aware that we should not get these bad habits or get addicted to these vices. Again, they have told us about the bad habits, the addictions, in this last paragraph 2 of the lesson. Which are they? Another point they have added to tobacco and alcohol. They are the drugs. Drugs, tobacco and alcohol use is invitation to death. So if we intake these type of products, we can call for our death. We can die suffering from very bad condition. When we are dying, we can face severe pain and loss of health. Tobacco, drugs and alcohol, it is a state of intoxication. Means what? It keeps us mentally involved of taking it again and again, and it that liquid, it affects our health and it damages, it can eventually, they are saying, it kills you. So person should be aware of the side effects of intaking this product. Addictions should be strictly avoided. We should listen to our family members and we should keep us aware and make people also aware to not to intake these things. Then people who are making others to do these things should be not should we should avoid these type of persons also. they also make others also do this smoking, then drinking, and they also motivate others to do these type of intoxications or alcohol, to consume these products. So if a person starts getting addicted to smoking or drinking or taking drugs, then with the help of how we can eradicate, how we can get ourselves to remove these bad habits, we can consult counselors. There are people who give us suggestion how to remove these bad habits, and doctors also guide us how we should get rid of this bad habit. So we should eat regularly and eat good food, good healthy food, develop good habits of sports, make a habit of enjoying one sport or a game in our day-to-day life, and develop other hobbies and divert ourselves from these addictions. So one should be firm. We should have a great confidence that we will not get addicted to such type of things, and avoid the people who are making us do these things, and also make them to develop good habits and remove this addiction. So thank you. This lesson is over. This portion is over. Students, take care of yourselves. Keep your health and hygiene good. Keep the community health also good. I hope you have understood about community health, infectious diseases, and how to prevent the environment from arriving of such type of infectious diseases and pandemics. So thank you, children. I think you have gained knowledge from this subject. For your homework, you will do the question answers and read the blue sky blue paragraphs in the lesson. Read the lesson. And okay, children, bye. Take care. Thank you.